house is so deep. But no one suspected how hard they might try what that little old lady was doing on the sly. She's someone's grandmother. She's someone's grandmother. With hair snowy white.
With hair snowy white.
The FBI.
And the FBI's hot on her trail tonight.
She's down in Brazil.
She's down in Brazil.
With the janitor hand.
With the janitor hand.
And the loot.
And the loot from the Kugels. Her national bank.
There's one thing you need to know here. It's Kugelsberg. Okay, everybody. Kugelsberg. Got that? One more time.
Kugelsberg.
All right, we got to get the bank right. Oh, the Kugelsberg Bank had an audit today. And I mean to tell you, there's all heck pay. She filched all that money in tiny amounts from 183 dormant accounts. She's someone's grandmother with hair snowy white.
FBI and the FBI's hot on her trail tonight.
She's down in Brazil.
She's down in Brazil
with the janitor.
With the janitor
and the loot.
And the loot from the
all love her, and grown-ups would buy for a piece of her old-fashioned blueberry pie. But no one suspected, no, not even Hank, she'd been juggling the books at the Kugelsberg Bank. She's someone's grandmother.
She's someone's grandmother
with hair snowy white.
The FBI's hot on her trail
tonight. She's down in Brazil.
She's down in Brazil
with the janitor.
With the janitor
hand. And the loot.
And the loot from the Kugelsberg National Bank.
She had worked 20 years, never took a vacation. The president said that was real dedication. Regarding the subject, she always stayed mute. She would simply smile sweetly and pile up the loot.
She's someone's grandmother. With hair snowy white and the FBI's hot on her trail tonight. She's down in Brazil with the janitor Hank and the loot from the Kugelsberg National Bank.
All she gave to the church, no thoughts were higher. Her voice, like an angel's, rang out from the choir. But from her bedroom window, there shines no more light.
She's dying in Rio Janeiro tonight. She's someone's grandmother.
And the FBI.